Brad and Katie, may you have enough happiness to keep you sweet, enough trials to keep you strong, and enough wealth to meet your needs. Have enough success to keep you eager, and enough determination to make each day better than yesterday. Cheers to both of you.
It's a very special day, and I feel very blessed to be sharing it with all of you and to have my mom here.
Knowing Brad for some time now, I think it's safe to say that Katie has found her perfect match in the chatting department. I knew Katie found the one for her when she couldn't stop talking about him.
I can't think of a better person and a more wonderful man for one of my oldest and dearest friends to be with.
She has brightened Brad's heart and illuminated his soul. And anyone who knows of Brad's film background, I'm sure enjoys the small irony of him marrying a fellow lighting expert.
I, Katie, do take you, Brad. To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
And my adventure partner for life.
And my adventure partner for life. Only you can set my heart on fire.
You are my travel companion, my buddy, my friend, my confidant. I can't imagine what adventures the future holds, but I know that as long as I'm with you, that they will be amazing and memorable. What are you waiting for? And filled with love.